All right, guys, get ready to work. You're gonna need a step of some sort, anything sturdy that you can step up on. This somewhere around 12 inches or a little bit lower, a little bit higher is good if you're in better shape. I'm gonna show you how to make one of these steps like I made. It's very versatile. Not only can you use it as a step, that piece of wood is Velcroed on the top of those gas cans, and I can take it off and use the gas cans as weights. For every gallon of water I put in that gas can, it's a little bit over 8 pounds, and that thing holds 5 gallons. So you do the math, I can make that thing anywhere from 47 pounds all the way down to 8 pounds with 1 gallon, okay? So you can adjust it to your level. You'll have two of those bad boys with handles on them. I'm gonna show you how to do all kinds of cool things for strength training with those bad boys. But today we're gonna use it as a step. I already showed you how to make the suspension trainers for only $15. And then next week, I'm gonna show you how to attach a small, light, heavy bag to your door frame and anchor it in the bottom so that you can do the full-on workouts that we do at Fit Moguls with the step, suspension trainers, and the heavy bag, just like we did in the gym. You'll be able to do these same workouts at home. And we're talking about an investment with everything that I'm gonna show you how to do is $100, right around $100 for everything, okay? All right, get ready. If you need to pause this video, if you don't have a step, go get one. Any kind of step will do. You can use an ottoman if you have one that's sturdy, and let's get started. We're gonna do some power knees to start. We're gonna pause at the top to engage that core and also engage that posterior chain, that backside. So we're gonna step up, bring that knee up, step off, step back. Little pause right there. So really engage that backside and that core, okay? We're doing the same leg, same knee for 30 seconds, okay? Power knees, push through your heel, drive that knee up. All right, now we're gonna switch legs. Left leg, right knee, step off, step back, bam. So you're stepping off, stepping back, stepping up with the same leg each time, okay? It's a power knee, baby, bam. Get it up there, push through your heel. Get that heart rate up, engage all those muscles. And get amazing workouts at home. All right, now we're switching to 2 push-ups, 2 squats. See how I'm landing in a squat? Then I'm doing 2 more. Down, 2 good push-ups. All right. Now we're going down, forearms to hands. Switch sides. Back down, switch sides. Keep switching sides, which hand you're initiating with. I'm gonna show you how to make one of these steps at home. All right. Last 30, we're gonna do a little side straddle. Over and back. Feet up, and barely off the step. This time we're pushing through the ball of the foot instead of the heel. Okay, now we're going to those power knees again. This time, heel is down, power knee. Step off, step back. Switch legs. Thank you. Push through that heel, drive that knee up. Engage that core. It's all about what you put into it. Do it with purpose, intensity, focus. All right, here we go. Two push-ups, two squats. Push those hips back, load those heels. To the plank ups. Switching hands each time. Which one you initiate with. Go down, come up with your right. Go down, come up with your left. Core engaged. Suck that navel in. All right, here we go. Side straddle. Stay on the balls of your foot with this one. Push off. Get more quad dominant. Last circuit, then you get a minute break. Push through that heel, same leg, same knee. Keep stepping up with the same leg. Step off, step back. All right, switch leg. Now we're going with the left. Power knees, step off, step back. Make sure you get your heel all the way up there. Push through your heel. Here we go. Two push-ups, two squats.